Hey yo, all you pro-choice women out there, if you're worried about an unplanned pregnancy and you're not able to have an abortion now because of this whole Roe versus Wade thing being overturned, here's an idea. If you don't want to use condoms, you don't want to use any other form of birth control, but you still want to have sex, how about you learn how to swallow?